Hello everybody and welcome to Let's Play Nora's Tale, an 8-bit Zelda-esque RPG I found online. The reason why I'm switching to that now is because my disk is... my whole computer starts screwing up. Files keep vanishing and others get corrupted so I can open them anymore, and my recorded videos are also victims to that, even though I can open them, but the program I used to edit them with won't let me open them in it anymore. It says they are not, some are not there, some are corrupted, some are missing, and I don't know. So I spent the whole morning trying to fix that, trying to get that to work, but it got me so frustrated that I decided to, maybe, I don't know, I'll have to see what I can do. Until then, I'll switch to some other games, like this one. So let's go. Nora. How do I clear? B, N, S? Is this clear? Oh dear. Oh no! Ah. Okay, let's call ourselves, let's go with my name, why not? Come on. No, let's not go with my name. Let's call her, oh shit. Oh, I hate names, let's call her, let's stick with Nora. What the hell ever. Nora. Ra. Okay, Nora it is. Okay. Hey, wake up. Nora, wake up. Listen! We arrived in Alion. I'll head into the church and set up our stuff. You can follow me when you're ready. Well. Okay. Most people are already in the chapel, but I want to see... Chapel? Chapel? But I want to see the king when he comes down that road. I'm way older than the king. Where's my ceremony? Well... Well, can't wait to see the king. Neither, I guess. We're like Gollum hobbit-ish thing. Norara, come here. The ceremony starts any second now. Okay, 1, 2, 3. You have a harp. Citizens of Alion, here comes King Conrad III. Looks like nobody gives a damn. Citizens of Alion, another year has passed. The power of the scepter has blessed our harvest. So let us be thankful for this year's harvest, and let us pray that next year it will be just as rich. Not so fast. Hand the scepter to me and nobody will be hurt. Never! Fine, you had it coming. Oh. Oh my! Oh wow! No, 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 they are all okay on the seats. Okay, one more chance. Give me the scepter. I'd rather die, so... What? What happened to him? Ha ha ha! I can't be stopped. This way we'll fall. Whoosh. Quick, somebody has to stop her! Well, nobody moved in the first place, so what the hell? Is there nobody that has the courage to stop her? I'll do it! Me! The Gollumish! I'll stop and bring back the scepter. Thank you, brave hero. In order to stop her, you have to retrieve 3 magical charms. The lightning charm from the clockwork citadel, the fire charm from the blazing bastion, and the ice charm from the frigid fortress. These three charms will give you the right to carry the Spirit Blade, the most powerful weapon ever made. Only this weapon can harm her, the Mirror Queen. Go now, there's little time. Is he okay? Don't you worry about him. He's like, oh yeah, 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 just go, you need those food items. Oh no, we have, okay. How about you rest it in and save the game? Okay, why not? Good, let's go! Let's go save the world. Wait, let's not save the world. This guy wasn't here before. I wonder what the Mirror Queen is going to do with the scepter. Maybe something like, I don't know, world domination? Hello there, how can I help you? Armor? I'm sorry, you only have armors for men. But we do have shields that you could buy. I don't have enough money. Well, you don't only have armor for men. You can rather press and shift on a controller. I can play on a controller. Honestly, I can play on a controller. But probably not the Xbox controller, so let's go with that. I guess I have to farm for some money, huh? But what is there to? I know I'm wrong, but I need money. Hello? Clockwork Citadel. Oh. Okay. That's a little too soon. I hope the video comes out okay, because I'm playing this in a really small window and I can't enlarge in it, so I hope it's not too pixelated in the end. Where do I get money from? Uh-oh. Dad! I need money! How am I supposed to? What the hell? The Spirit Blade. Ah. But how am I supposed to get money? For shield. Okay, you know what? Okay. Maybe I don't need the shield yet. I don't have any indications that we can actually get money. I mean, I have hearts, I have my ANS keys, but I don't have something like coin counter. Look around, maybe find a book you like. Myth and Legend number 1, the Spirit Blade. Read the book? No, we don't have time for that. We need to go save the world! I mean, we could read it, but okay, off we go to the Clockwork Tower. Ah, Clockwork Citadel. Ah, fine as well. Fine for me, hello! Living organism identified. Init chef wizard protocol. Oh. You have no permission to access the information on this terminal. To gain access, talk to the mechanicus in the room behind the terminal. If said room is closed, retrieve the big key from the room to your left. If you have problems with the orientation, you can retrieve a compass and a map in the room to your right. Terminating visitor protocol. Oh well, that's convenient. You're an enemy. Bzz, bzz, bzz. How do I do? Oh. Oh, piss. But. But what? Should I push this one? What is going on? Why is he following me? Stop that. But what? I think I'm missing. What? Oh no, I'm stuck. Oh. Huh? Of what? Did I come here too soon? So I guess that just opens the door, but... What? I'm utterly confused. Wait, what? But there was nobody else in town we could talk to, right? Why can I only move one block? I offered to save the world and only have strength to move one block. I need to... It doesn't do anything. And I can move more. What is this? Why can I move them only one space? This is good, I'm already at a loss. What am I doing wrong? Well. Die, you evil! So we don't have money in this game, we only have hearts. Okay, so... The compass! It shows the way to the boss. I actually do know the way to the boss already. Ha ha ha! Oh, key. Where was something locked? Yeah, this one? Oh. But that means... No! I screwed up again! No! Damn it, I can only move two blocks, really? Oh, he's sneaky! But if I can only move two blocks... Oh. Well, great. But, does it really help me? Run! Money! Oh my god, there is money! Wow! We can buy ourselves a shield! You found bombs! Use them to blow up rocks and walls. Good. Good. Let's go back and get the map, I guess. Yeah, the dungeon map. It shows the layout of the dungeon. But I don't... Ah! Okay. No worries! Okay. Don't walk in. Well, that wasn't hard. Yay. That's for sure enough for a shield. But... Why is there like an arrow? To the left, why? What is it? Oh wait. Yeah, go back. Do I have to bomb here? Oh! My! Oh shit. Yes, I know. 75 gold. Whatever. All right. Moving on. The room we have been to already, right? Oh no. Oh no. I screwed up royally. Oh, I didn't. Okay, never mind. The big key! We can already go to the boss. Hey! We're one step closer to saving the world. Isn't that fantastic? Hello, sir. Is this the boss? You want the lightning charm? You can have it, elf. If you can defeat this, its guard. Oh, I'd rather not. What? Oh. But why? Yeah. Have it. Can't move it. Oh, I'm dumb. Okay, I get it. I'm a big doofus, so. Move away from a bomb. Oh, bitch, please. Girl! He's faster now. Gotta place all the bombs. Hey, we did it! Yay! We're so good. Found a power stone, you grow stronger. And the lightning charm. No, only need two more magic charms. Yes, we should return. We did it! Yay! Give me the shield. So you want to buy a shield on 50 gold? You received a shield that protects you from any attacks. Okay. I guess the old style, just face them like this and it'll get blocked by itself. Okay. So the next destination might be this winter. fish thing? Bomb? No bomb. Okay, we need something else. We could go. Oh wait, bomb? Fire! Fire, fire, fire. Oh dear. Blazing Bastion. Okay. Ah! Ha ha ha! Oh yeah. No, don't go up again! Oh, damn it. So, the floor is lava, huh? Oh, the main door is not working? That's not my fault. Go and ask the other guy. Maybe he didn't turn his ovens on. I can't pass. Okay. Yeah, maybe he didn't. So you're like, hey, the main door is not working, but I'd like to see your treasure. Could you open the main door for me? I need to go up there. Oh, okay. The hook shot! Nice. I don't know what it does, but... So I can now hook shot. Ah! That okay. Oops. No any bombs. Fuck. And I guess I need the hook shot again. Alrighty. Don't use the fucking hook shot. Run. Oh, I see. I have to be fast. Okay, we got that. We got that. Oh, so good. Dude, your ovens. Whatever the fuck. The fuck are you do? What the hell? What is this? What? Rawr, 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 rawr. Die! Yeah, there you go. The oven started working again. Good! Goody goody gumdrops. Okay, so where to then? Okay. Oh. You look tired, why don't you rest a little bit? I'm scared Chew to break his pots. Okay. I don't need hearts if I have the old man. Ha ha ha. Damn it. So... oh no. No. Don't move, please! I don't know where I have to move you to. No. No! Okay, I screwed up. One. What? No! I just have this one on top. But where'd you? All right. Good! A small key, yay! No, I have to go to the right. Ah! Wow. This is the map. Oh, red armor provides better protection than the green armor. Oh boy! Look at us go! Okay. Now we can go through the door to the right here. And get knocked back. What's wrong with you? Alright. No. But what did it do? But what did it? What? Oh yeah, right. But what? What? Was there a staircase I didn't see? Oh, these appeared, right? But, so I'm missing something. Old man, help me? Do you ever feel like you're hitting a wall? If your bones help with that, you look a little tired. No, I don't want to save the game, but I want you. What? Bombs? But where? But what? Ah, shit. Scratching my head. Okay. bombs, huh? That doesn't... Oh, shit. But that doesn't help. Or does the old man have a secret? Do you have a secret or... Why do things keep appearing? Oh, he does have a secret, doesn't he? Ah! Old man, you can fool me! Oh, I mean... Old man, I'm watching you, but I don't have the key. Oh, okay. Good. Well, let's go then. Oh. Fuck. Okay. Okay, you want my bombs? Fine. There you go. Bitch. There. Here. Well, that was easy. And we got the fire charm. Can actually instantly move on to the other area there. Oops. Oh no. Like back in Pokemon. Never been good with that. Clearly. Shit. Oh no, this will take a while. How does one... But how? I have to... Huh? Oh no. I have to get up to this one. But how do I? But... Oh boy, bear with me, I'll figure this out. Okay, so screw it. I tried everything and I don't think it's working yet. I think there's something missing. Oh. Good. But now what? Well, if I do that, I'll die. So... there we go. Oh, the specs are gone. What is that? What is you? Okay. Well, there's slots in here. God damn it, the sliding thing takes so long. But what is you? Oh. What the hell? I'm sorry! Oh boy. Oh boy. I can't open the inventory while I'm sliding. Okay. Bombs! Bombs when nothing else helps. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to. I thought I could talk to you, like, you know. Come here. Come here, you stupid. Dude! Stop ignoring my bombs. Fine. There you go. Good. I got so much from it. How do I get there now? Oh man. This is just... but how do I get... I have to... Okay. Can I push any of those? Push everything. Game needs more pushes. I take this one. Ah! Oh shit! Oh. Oh, fuck you then. Die! Don't go sliding. Come back. Yeah. God damn it! There you go. For the coin. All right. Hey, the egg looks lonely. Do you want to cuddle it and save the game? Yeah, sure. Well, why not? Oh, thank you, that was just awesome. I have to see that I get you this. How do I? I can't get there. I need the magic to summon blocks. That's what I need. Oh. Shit. Well. Oh, fuck. Compass. Yay! Like, we will find... If we ever find out of here, yeah. Oh, I can jump down there. Huh, I didn't see that. Okay. Really? Really? If I put spikes and could I okay. I think I do. Small key. Great. Was for this? No. Wait, no, wait, yes. But I can go down there too. Oh, so many ways! No, I came from there. Okay. Oh, great. Balls. Oh, the old man! Having a secret again, huh? I've heard one of the biggest treasures of our world is hidden in the cave just outside the castle. One day I'll go looking for it. Oh, cave outside the castle. Was there a cave? I guess there was something. Because these two switches I couldn't open. Come here. Nice. Give me the treasure, Steph. Now you can summon magicals. When I said I need the power to summon blocks, it was a joke. I didn't mean it. I don't know what we would need this gold for. But now we can actually or not. Fuck. Okay, I got it. If these bitches would stop getting on my nerves. Did I break it? So very confused. Why are there so many of them? Go screw yourselves. Stupid bullies. Where are you?
Oh yeah. He died?
So there was nothing in here? Nothing of value?
I'm confused. What is... No, wait. Oh man. Can I hook myself to him? I guess I have to go with something, some other room first. This is very confusing. So this is the entrance, right? Okay. So maybe I have to... get myself... a friend or something. Something like this. But for that, I have to... because I can't change directions when I'm standing. Oh boy! I don't know. I don't know where to go. To go now. I've been here. Did that too. Can I hook shot onto them? No, I can't. Well, in that case, I'm a little bit lost right now. There was. Oh, wait. It's a purpose that this teleporter is there because he said something about the great treasure and the... Oh, man. I should listen to these old people a little bit more. Okay.
castle. No, there was a cave outside the castle. That's what he said. A cave? Where? What the fuck? What cave? Well, my quest is important too, Dick. There's no cave outside the castle. Is this the cave behind there, maybe? Is there a cave? No. So where is there? There is no goddamn cave. Can't go anywhere from here. I'm stuck. It was going so good. And now I'm stuck. Good. I need help. I need help. People. Maybe I should read the books. Fighting manual. The magic shield. The holy scepter. Gold armor. Power stones. The mirror queen. I'll read that later. Okay. Myths and legends number one, the spirit blade. The legendary spirit blade is sealed in a rock inside the castle gardens. Its true origins have been lost in time, but it's subject of many legends. The spirit blade is said to be forged by the gods to slay the evils of this world. The blade is said to be made out of pure light. The holy scepter. The holy scepter is a powerful magical artifact. Spellcasters with the scepter have the power to affect the whole world. Wow. The magic shield is no normal shield. Well, it's enchanted with powerful protective magic. The shield is able to block both physical and magical projectiles. Its current whereabouts is unknown, but it is said to be sealed away in a cave. See? Myths and legends. The golden armor. The golden armor is a magical artifact from ancient times. It adapts to the body of its wearer and is said to be impenetrable by normal weapons. Like so many ancient artifacts, it has been lost and no one knows where it currently is. Power stones. Okay. Power stones are magical gems that better the health of their owner. In the past, they have been popular presents for kings and nobility. It is not known how many power stones exist, but it is estimated that today only 4 are left in the kingdom. Queen Agathe of Alion, also called the Mirror Queen, was the wife of King Conrad I. The nickname originates from her fascination with her own mirror image. She was a powerful magician and learned from the best of her time. For her whole life, she was looking for a way to preserve her beauty. These attempts were cut short by her sudden death. What? In 1603? The cause of this death was never released to the public. She's buried inside the castle mausoleum. But she was there right in front of me. Okay. Well, I guess there is no cave for me, so I have to figure it out. Like this. One second. Maybe if I... Oh well. No! What? You dick. Oh, you dick! Ah! Damn it! What do you mean I can push them around? But why would I want to do that? Ugh! Fine. And they have no use to me. So let's see what we did miss. There has to be something in here. I have to somehow get a statue next to this one on the left. Well, that's not what I wanted. Balls, balls, balls. I don't know. Shit. Why is that a thing? What's going on here? Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, I can't go there. Good. Well, I figured there's a torch missing or whatever this is, but I didn't use bomb on it. So, oh my god. I hope this helps me. Big key. Oh. Thank goodness. Gracious. Oh my god. Okay. My god. We can move on. Yay. Whoops. No, go back. Oh man. I mean, this boss fight was so epic. I Oh, the ice charm. Okay. Now we can get the stupid blade. Wow. That was an adventure. I have but accept me, blade, please. Dude. Oh shit, what do I have to do now? But I have everything! More peoples. What does dungeon mean? Okay, nothing apparently. Good. Oh, I guess the layout of the dungeon. What not? So I should be able to go there, right? He said three charms. Maybe I shouldn't have skipped it all. Yes, maybe I shouldn't have done that.
have to go... Oh, really? Oh. I can't believe it. Oh my god, I was running around for like 20 minutes. Oh man. Okay, fine. Only a true hero of Alion can pull this blade out of its resting place. If you intend its smell volant, however, the blade shall burn your very soul. We acquired the spirit blade. Holy shit, no. Can't believe it. I mean, who thinks of walking behind the blade if going there from the front won't work? Shouldn't matter. Now come here, you bitch. Done with this shit. OP! But how do I get in there? Huh? What the hell? Oh my god! What was that? Oh. Oh, dear God. Okay. Wait, What? Oh, okay. That should work. Oh, he dropped one? Did I have to... No, okay. Just didn't die. Good. I guess I have to mirror them. Because mirror queen, right? Ugh. Damn it. Oh, I only shoot blades when I'm at full health, right? I forgot. That's how it works in Zelda. Well, then don't let... Oh. This gang really got me. Don't get stuck in there! How am I supposed to move this one here now? Wow! Really? Really? It's stuck now. This is... Oh no, wait, I have to mirror it. Oh. Okay, no, we're good. We're good. I'm sorry, I was... Okay.
Run, you bitch. Meet your demise. Fuck. Alrighty, the compass. Good. I don't know where to go, honestly. Wow, the chest was fake. Okay. Oh, you tricky little bitch. So we have to defeat every boss again, just like in Wind Waker. I don't know if it's like that in the classic Zeldas. I mean, I guess it is, huh? Oh well. Hey! So hard. She could stop moving. Bomb. Bomb. How am I? What? How did I beat him the last time? I don't remember. I think I just hit him, right? Ah, okay, there we go. Wow, okay. Ooh. Oh, was it the sword guy? It was him, right? Okay, I don't anymore. Oh, it was you. You were a boss? Oh yeah, I guess you were. Alright, the hookshot. Well, okay, more enemies. We're not done yet. Okay, thank you. That was cool. Could you now move over there? Please? Maybe? He does mirror my movements. Ah, goddammit, mirrors. Oh, he's not evil. Oh, he's gone, I guess. For this very door over here. Okay. Where can I walk over there? Where could I walk? rock over there.
Oh, it's invisible.
Okay. The map! Wait. No, wait. What? So now I have to... Okay... I guess I have to go this way now. Good, a lever. But oh, okay. Just hearts. Oh, bitch. Alrighty. No. Don't do that. Do you want to save the game? Yeah, okay, why not? I mean, we should be able to handle her, so... Whatever. And I'll pick the bombs. Just to be sure. Hello! They sent you to stop me? Ridiculous, you're not even on my level. Damn it. Show you who's on whose level. I think you read me, don't you? Don't be silly. I've absorbed way too much power from the scepter. Be my witness when I, Queen Agatha, destroy this world. Foo ha 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 ha. On a second thought, it'll be way too inconvenient to keep you alive for the whole time, so I'll just get rid of you now. Well, that's no problem. No problem at all. Wow. You lost bitches. Oh, did I die? Oh, what? I died? Okay. Well. I guess I should go in there with one health. Game? Yada yada yada. Oh, okay. Fuck. She did hurt me. What the hell? I'm stuck! Get out! Damn it! This bitch got me stuck. Oh, did I kill the blue one? Okay. The red remains. Okay, no! This can't be! I'm invincible. How could I lose? Everything explodes. The holy scepter now, quickly back to the king. Yes, bow to me. Did you kill her? Did she get the scepter? You saved us all. Thank you, Norara. Who knows what. What that witch would have done if you weren't there. Congratulations! You won. Hey! One death! Wow, if I was 800 swords, wait. Well. Well, guess that was it. A quick little game, Nora's Tale, yes. Well, what can I say? This game took me about 1.5 hours. Well, I guess I upload the whole part so you see it. For a quick playthrough, it's nothing bad. I mean, it was really nice. It was the only thing that still bugs me is this thing with the sword. I mean, why? Oh wow. Okay. Yeah, it wasn't too bad. I mean, it was nothing as deep as The Legend of Zelda. Obviously, it's based on The Legend of Zelda, but I really enjoyed it. I liked it. Yeah, it was good. Well done. Well done. Dude or dudette, whoever, whatever you are. I guess I'll have some more goes on 8-bit RPGs if I can find some good ones. As for now, I thank you for watching, and I see you guys back in the next video. Bye!